All right, here we go. We're gonna try again. You should be watching this on the Hellhound channel. I should not have to say that again because I do know that there is people who do like to copyright out there. I'm gonna name this video iRig because I just decided that would be a good name to name it for right now. I mean, I can choose whether or not if it is called Survival Creative, choose World Options. I will probably go, I don't know if you guys can hear the audio or not and everything, although if you guys hear me kick something over, it's because there's a bunch of stuff stuck behind where my feet are. Now I should be able to do that without completely crashing the allow. Yes. Okay, now I should be able to do this. You guys are going to see me look down a lot at my keyboard. My keyboard is down on my lap, and the camera is way the hell up there. I don't know why I put the camera up there, I just did. I could probably scoot it a little bit, like that, and everything. I don't know. Actually, you know what? I'm going to put the camera, over here. Like this. Because I keep clicking buttons and everything on the camera. That's better. Now, I should be able to type in. You guys can see what I'm typing. I spelled it right. No, I did not because I'm so derpy. Although you guys can hear my air conditioner in the background, that's over there. Okay, so now I can actually. You know, I'm gonna lift the keyboard up a little bit. How am I gonna do that? You know, I'm gonna put this inverter on my lap. It's a Xantrex inverter. It's a really nice one. It's probably brand new. It's probably like $900 to $700 back in 2006 when I didn't buy it back then. I just recently bought it, so. Back to this computer, I can kind of just cruise around and not worry about it overheating. It's a full-blown desktop computer kind of thing. So, yeah. I know, it kind of, I don't know, I'm kind of sad that I couldn't do it on my laptop because then that means I can get upstairs. I guess this will have to do. I mean, stupid thing. I already know how to play the game. Come on. Stop it. I don't have to press all those keys to make that go away. I have no idea. Okay. Now, let's see. I hope it's recording both the game sound and me. I mean, I can hear what's going on my computer. Here. Alrighty. Let's go grab one of these, or a couple of these actually, because these do break. Eject it. Oops. Oh well. I mean, I have other Minecraft that I've done, that I've worked quite hard on, but the problem is, they're on my laptop, and I've had trouble trying to get them to save over to my desktop. And everything, so I'm not gonna really fuss too much over it and everything. Although I'm thinking about getting my hub, but then I need a mouse pad, and I'm not about to do that. So let's see. Well, you know what? For right now, we're just gonna go ahead and explore. I gotta hit all these buttons. Okay. I see. Alright, so we're just going to go ahead and explore around here for a little bit. Sorry about that. The microphone is actually right here. This is the microphone. Actually, it seems to pick me up better if I set it like right there, actually. So it's the best. Although, I don't know if the game... You know, let me check the sound settings for the game. Options. music settings. Music is, I can turn it up a little bit. Because I can always control the volume of the music through my mixing board, what is down over here. So yeah, I should be able to kind of cruise around here. Like I said, you should be watching this on the Hellhound channel. You should not be watching it on any other channel but my channel. The spelling for my channel is underneath my live view of me playing the game. I know I kind of look derpy with the headphones on, but I can't really do anything about that. So I'm not going to worry too much. It's not that big of a deal. I will figure out a better way to do it. But if I try to do it with the speakers and everything, I get tremendous amount of feedback. It kind of sucks. So, yeah. I was playing and recording on my laptop, but because the hard drive was full, it kept complaining about it, so I ended up just having to stop the video because I couldn't play on the thing anymore. So, yeah. I'm just kind of fooey. What just happened? I just saw, like, the death particle things. Well, death smoke. Oh, you know, this looks like a good place to build a home, doesn't it? I would say so. I'd probably say. It's got a couple already pre-dug areas that I don't have to dig out, yay. But I'm gonna start digging in here, so yeah. I tend to like to build into caves. I mean, it's kind of convenient because I can kind of do it quickly. I'm gonna grab a stack of these. I gotta clip that, otherwise it's gonna give me a little trouble about it. So yeah, I'm just gonna light this place up a little bit, alright. So yeah. I'm gonna go start digging here. So yeah. I mean, it's not very loud. I'm gonna turn up the master volume on the... Oh wow. That scared me like crazy. Alright, watch out, because I'm swinging a pickaxe here. So yeah, I'm just going to bore this out right now. Try not to put too many holes in them. Oh no! Like I said, you stupid little booger. Get out of here, come on. Oh yeah, that's right, because I'm creative. I don't even have to use any... still use the sand. So yeah, this is what I'm up to right now. Now I might upload this to YouTube if it turns out any good. I don't know. I mean, I don't know what it's going to sound like on your end, because what I hear is probably totally different than what's being recorded, because I'm getting my sound directly off the mixing board. If I plug it into the computer, then you can't hear the game sounds. So that doesn't help. But I know one thing about this thing is I can pause the recording and come back to it. It means when I get hungry or if I decide to make dinner, I can go make dinner, come back, start the game up again, and eat and play the game at the same time. So yeah, that's what I can do. I'm gonna go ahead and fill in this little boo-boo I made. What was it? It's this stuff, right? I think so. And good enough. I'm not gonna cry. It looks the same. I don't give two fucks about it, so. And yes, you will be hearing some swearing from me in this video, because that is something I'm notorious for. If this turns out to work and everything, I might try to get a proper screen capture system or a pro... Damn it! Son of a... You know what? Come on, Cortana. Get out of here, Cortana. Come on now. I did not summon you. Cortana, stop listening. Stop, Cortana. Time for me to put another torch down, probably. I mean, I have other ways.
I mean, I do have a custom keyboard made that just has the all the keys for Minecraft. Like, it's just a standard keyboard, but I took all the other keys and the circuits out of it, and then I made it into, like, a little joypad kind of thing. You can kind of use it as a controller. So I kind of made my own custom. Hey, you can hear me clicking around here. No! Oh no! I'm just gonna leave it. I'm not gonna fuss over it. I hate those stupid hotkeys. I hate the hotkeys a lot. That's for that reason, because I keep goofing everything up like a baboon. So yeah, I mean, that's what I'm up to. I'm gonna dig out this place and everything. Oh wow, look, it's becoming nighttime. So yeah, there you go. So it's working just fine, although I'm going to probably go ahead and I'm just going to leave it like this. Let's go back to this. I'm trying to remember what that's... I think it's this, isn't it? I think so. Yeah, okay. That's just me kicking the computer desk behind my TV. I always, I play footsies with everything, so, yeah, I'm just kicking everything that's kind of behind the computer stand. Yeah, that's the right stuff, okay, so. See, as soon as I do that, it cannot keep up with that. This is a good way to build, so... So yeah, it's a good way to build. It works. Let's see if I can screw up anymore. I mean, it's kind of bright in here. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm moving around like a complete nuke. It's okay. We'll be done in a little bit here. As long as I don't chooch things like I'm going to right now. Although, the nice thing about... Oh, that's as far as I can build back behind me. Can hear my air handler running in here. I know. I shouldn't have the air conditioner running when I'm recording, but it does get pretty hot in here. I had a server, you know, I got all kinds of stuff running in here, so, you know, give me a break on stuff. So, yeah, this is what I'm going to be doing probably for the rest of the night, I think. shut sometimes. So, oh wow, it's 10:40. It's already 10:09. Wow. Jeez. It's amazing on how fast time flies when you're not paying any attention to it. Amazing, right? I think that's good enough. I think so. I think that would be fine. Let's put some guardrails up and everything. And I said, yeah, that's dead center there, so. Let's go put my torches. That torch that side. Torch that side. The only thing I can do, really, I can't. As some people say, Minecraft is a great thing because if you can't control your environment that you're in, you can control the game. So that's why people like to play Minecraft, for that reason, because they can control the environment, unlike the other environment that the person may be in. That's what I was told. It's gonna take a while before this is the way I want it, so just bear with me. I'm not gonna make you guys sit for the entire build of this, but I'm definitely going to have some, definitely on some time that I'm just playing on here without the camera. I just broke my torch. Oh well. Meh. So that's how that's gonna be. And it's very high up. And this here, I'm thinking I will probably build it into I have to kick something over again. Oh well, don't worry about it. Going for, you know, kind of seal it up a little bit, fortify it, you know. The air conditioner helps with the allergies. It's because of the pollen in the house and stuff. There we go, that's better. Now this here can also get blocked off. Annoying things in the background. I could go into, what is it? Where stuff doesn't spawn in, but there's no point in doing that. At some point, I will. Okay, where are you guys coming from? Oh, I see where you guys are coming from. Okay. Okay, Chuck. Nice. I just got dinner. Hey, I can cook it. Or I can use it to make an arrow. Well, I already knew that. Looking good. That's actually why I'm in creative right now, because I'll derp derp and I'll run off the mountain. So I will probably find out how wide the mountain is and make this area into a store room where I can store stuff. Thank you. think it's going to be a pretty decently sized room with a lot of chests in it. So... Oops. Poked a little too many holes in the wall, but that's okay, because that's easy to fix. As long as I get close enough to place it, I should be golden. Right? I know. Oop. Double tap. Oops. Kind of. Yep. Looking good. Okay, now we're gonna put another one there. So yeah, I'm not planning to stack the chests. That one. Okay, I don't really care on how far apart the torches are. All what I care about is it's pretty well lit in this place, because I don't want things spawning in here. It's not meant for stuff to spawn. I know things will, but I'm not going to worry too much about it. And I will arsenic this into my enchanting room, I think, as well. Although, I probably will actually go ahead and put a pedestal here. And the reason for doing that is so I can put the torches on it, but I can also around the torch. Now. Oops, I didn't mean on the floor, I meant on that. And then I can put the, put a bunch of ovens on here. Smokers. Stoves. Okay, so let's see, what are those things called again? I'll just look through here. I'll find it, because I'm I want to call them like a clave, but you can do more than just use them as a thing for smelting. You can use them to cook food, so I kind of call them an oven. That's what I really want to call it, but it's not. Oh, it's a furnace, I think, right? I'm out of it. I'm kind of really out of it and everything. Seen that. I'll have to look that up on my thing. My channels. Okay, so let's start right here. Oops. That's not what I meant to do. Start there. Cycle. Well, single tap. So yeah, I'm gonna have lots of nice storage. Lots of chests to keep things in. I'll have a couple chests devoted just solely for coal. Oh yeah, I could put chests under. I know. I have like a sticky key problem sometimes with my keyboard. Not entirely sure. It's like, oh god, no. See? There goes the sticky key again. I don't know. No, I don't want the torch there. Oh, okay. I can put chests in the middle of the room, too. Like, I can put chests. Well, I don't... That's a lot of storage. I'm thinking I should hollow out the roof a little bit and then put more in. That's what I'm thinking. That would be for the next video. And everything. So, yeah. It's kind of fun. And I am playing this on PC, so that's why you hear me clicking away on the keyboard and mouse. And like I said, I'm gonna hollow the roof out and I'm gonna move the torches up one. So there's coal there, but I'm not gonna really go after it because I'll just go into my menu and go and get coal and fill an entire chest of coal, and I'm going to label each one of these chests. Each chest above a chest will be the same. Although I do think I should probably build this one higher, actually. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. As soon as I get a chance here. I am just glad that actually do the recording and not actually have an error occur. I gotta get that hard drive. I gotta get that hard drive fixed in that laptop. God, that's gonna be an expense I gotta do. Or I can just buy a video capture card, and I already got a 500 gig hard drive already, so I have a reader that I can plug into it that's USB. It just slides in to it, so I can do it that way around. Might be the better option to do. I'm gonna put this ceiling up one more. I'm being kind of careful because I don't want to poke holes in the roof that I'm in, so yeah. I'm gonna just walk my way around. And that way I can keep the torches where they are. Well, I'm gonna move the torches up one. Move them up to the very top, and I can put the chests below, and then I can put the signs in between the two chests of what the chests contain, like food, you know, stuff like that, seeds. They're big chests. And the furnaces, I don't think I can stack them that easily. Save the seed that this is, and then maybe if I'm nice enough, I might let people play on the map. I might turn this into a map that you can download and everything and have a little fun on, but I don't know. I mean, don't hold your breath because it may not happen. So, yeah, and that way I can kind of just load up the room here with torches. Okay, nice. And that way I don't have to worry about things spawning in here. Because look how well lit up the place is. Monster-free zone. Not the energy drink-free. No. I love those. Those are great things. Great invention. I gotta praise whoever invented the energy drink. God, those things are a godsend. Like today, I would not have made it for work if I didn't have one of those. I would have definitely gone completely bonkers. Okay, so now, one, two, I should be able to stack them up. Yeah, I should be able to, yeah. I mean, four furnaces, I mean, that's quite a bit, but... So yeah, that's that. So now I just need to get rid of these. Yeah, I could keep them there, but all I'll do is move them. Because I'm gonna try to put, I gotta be able to put the sign there, but I'll put them in between the two chests. That's a better plan, huh? Filling the room up with some more chests. Chests glitch before, and it's kind of a cool glitch, and I kind of wish I was able to record it when it happened, but who knows, maybe in a series you'll get to see that very same glitch that I witnessed before. These are big chests. Those are going to be a whole quite a bit. Okay, there we go. So that's room entirely filled with chests. Torch there. Yay! Look at that. I can put a torch there. Torch there. And a torch right there. Awesome. Look at that. Yeah, I forgot. I can put them right underneath each other. But you can't do it that way. It won't let you. That's fine. That way there's plenty of light in here. Zombies and stuff coming in, and creepers that ruin your day. And then that way it's very well lit. And it's, I don't know, it's simple. Oh, I just poked a hole in the wall. Oh, oh well, I don't have to worry about it. I hate sticky keys. Stop sticky keys. Let me place the torch and things. Once I jump into survival, I won't have to worry about that. Look at this. Amazing. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. This is gonna be my junk chest. It's gonna be full of random just. Garbage, basically. Yeah, so... Alrighty, now what I get to do is go up there. Here's what I get to do. I just have to keep doing this over and over again until I fill everything up in one of the chests. There's an easier way to do it. I mean, there's probably some hack that you can do to, like, to say, fill all chest with coal and everything, but no, there's nothing like that. You have to manually do it, and it sucks. Because now, after doing this, Audacity, no. No way. Oh, can I just... Yeah. Okay, maybe that's a better way to do it. Faster. I'm sorry if I keep breathing through my mouth, but I can't. From my nose half the time, so that sucks so bad. Having allergies is by far the worst thing to ever have. Everything. Boy, 42 minutes and 10 seconds recorded. Wow. Almost 11 o'clock at night. There's other things I'll probably screen capture playing. So, most of Minecraft. Okay. Oh wow. It's like it says I'm picking them up, but I'm not really doing it. This weird thing. And see what I mean by a glitch? This is exactly the behavior I was talking about. I was throwing them on the floor. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, Corkle snorfulated the chest. Uh-oh. Shoot. My bad. Basically fill the entire chest up with and then another chest down here after I don't break them. Let's just go see what it looks like outside. So you go in, I'm gonna cover this up, probably put glass around so you can see out, but you can't accidentally be derpy and go whoop and kill yourself in survival. And then the other part of my house will be in this section here. And I do see some places that I do need to fill holes in. But I'm not going to worry about that right now because I'm not going to worry about it. So all the way down here, I'm going to go all the way back in. I'm going to hollow out this area here. So that way I can turn this into kind of a house room area and everything. And, you know, I mean, it's fortified, and then this, might be my quad area. We should eat the chicken. Eat the chicken. That, I'm gonna be putting dwarfs so it doesn't, that doesn't happen. Because you don't want to be sleeping and have a creeper wander into your house. And right above here, I can... take some water. Oh my god, that's where you guys are coming from? Ah, did you fall into my, is this a naturally forming cave? It looks like it is. Yes, it is. Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, so right where my house is built, I'm going to have a kind of a naturally forming cave. That's kind of cool. I wonder how far in that goes from here. Okay, so I would have to dig, and then go boop and dig that way and dig down. Nah, I don't know, you know? I don't think so. Oh, see, here's what I mean. You don't want one of these wandering into your house, because this will wreak havoc in your house. And I'll show you how these things work. Okay. Oops. Okay. We're gonna go here. So, and I'm gonna go to number one so I can click. Okay, here's what happens. That's what happens when they go inside your house. They'll put a small hole in there, and if you weren't in creative, you would be dead. So they do suck. It's all buggers. Okay, well, I'm going to be done here, so I'm gonna go and quit.